Green Bay police arrested 8 women in a recent prostitution sting. Police say the undercover operation happened last Tuesday. The women arrested range in age from 19 to 49 years old. Each of them was cited for more than $6,300. 2 of the women were also charged with drug possession. Police say some of them were making a lot of money.
The basic general fees that we were negotiating with these escorts was about $150 for an hour. So if you multiply that times a few times a night, which several of them told us they had several dates a night times 7 days a week, it adds up pretty quickly.
And Captain Thomas says the department could likely do a similar prostitution sting every day with similar results. He said there will be another one sometime soon, but admits it will take a while before making a serious impact.